I was 13 when I came to town to call it the summer of love. Born and babies born and flights of hawks against the dawn. I took a job at the steaming, way down in Calcom Street. I fell in love with a laundry girl who was working next to me. Brown hair is exact around her face and the look of half surprise, like a fox caught in the headlight, there was animal in her eyes. She says to me, well, can't you see, I'm not the factory kind. If you don't take me out of here, I lose my mind. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. So fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, she would run wild. That as long as there's no price in love, I'll stay. You wouldn't want me any other way. We bossed around the market town, fruit picking down in Kent. We could tinker pots and pans and knife wherever we went. We were camping down the gar one time and the work was mighty good. She wouldn't wait for the harvest, I thought we should. I said to her, we'd settle down, get a few acres done, with a fire burning in the hearth, Bobby's on the rug. She said, oh man, you foolish man, that surely sounds like hell. You might be lord of half the world, you'll not own me as well. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. So fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, she would run wild. That as long as there's no price in love, I'll stay. Wouldn't want me any other way. We were drinking more in those days, and our tempers reached the pitch. Like a fool, I let her up, she took the rambling ditch. The last I heard, she living rough, back in the Derby beat. With a bottle of white horse in her pocket, the wolf hound at her feet. They say that she had married once to a man called Romany Brown. Even a gypsy caravan's too much like settling down. They say her rose is faded, rough weather and hard blues. But maybe that's the price you pay for the change that you refuse. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. I miss her more than ever words can say. If I could just tell, well, love her wildness now. If I could hold her in my arms today, I wouldn't want her any other way.